कैमरा रोलिंग एंड एक्शन।
नमस्ते, दिस इज संदीप मलानी फ्रॉम मलानी टॉकीज। वेल, शिराज हेनरी हैज मेड दिस प्रोग्राम फॉर पीपल आस्क मी एंड आई हैव टू टॉक फॉर 5 मिनट्स। नाउ टॉक टाइम इज सो मच, अ लॉट ऑफ क्वेश्चंस हैव पीपल हैव बीन आस्किंग मी एज व्हेन आई स्टार्ट माय फिल्म करियर एंड हाउ इज इट कनेक्शन विद श्रीदेवी, व्हाट इज मलानी टॉकीज एंड व्हाट ऑफ फिल्म्स आई हैव डन, व्हाट इज एक्सपीरियंस आई शेड। वेल, ऑल पुट इट टुगेदर, आई नीड टू टेल दिस राइट नाउ। वेल, दिस इज माय 29th ईयर। आई स्टार्टेड माय फिल्मी करियर इन 1991, वेयर आई स्टार्टेड प्लेइंग जूनियर आर्टिस्ट, स्मॉल टाइम रोल्स इन लॉट ऑफ हिंदी फिल्म सीरियल्स, एडवर्टाइजमेंट्स, देन मूव टू डूइंग తుళు ఫిల్మ్స్, కొంకణి ఫిల్మ్స్, తమిళ్, తెలుగు, మలయాళం, కన్నడ, తుళు, గుజరాతీ, మరాఠీ, సో ఐ యాక్టెడ్ ఇన్ ఆల్ ది లాంగ్వేజెస్ అండ్ ఫ్రమ్ బీయింగ్ అసిస్టెంట్ డైరెక్టర్ టు డైరెక్టర్ టు కో డైరెక్టర్ టు రైటర్ టు స్క్రీన్ రైటర్, ఐ వాజ్ జర్నలిస్ట్ ఫర్ టైమ్స్ ఆఫ్ ఇండియా అండ్ ఆల్సో యాక్టెడ్ మెనీ మూవీస్ ఫ్రమ్ స్మాల్ రోల్స్ టు ప్లేయింగ్ సపోర్టింగ్ రోల్స్ టు ప్లేయింగ్ హీరో అండ్ టు ప్లేయింగ్ ఇంపార్టెంట్ క్యారెక్టర్. వెల్, మూక విస్మిత వాజ్ కన్నడ ఫిల్మ్ రిలీజ్ లాస్ట్ 2 ఇయర్స్ బ్యాక్, వేర్ ఐ ప్లేడ్ ద మేజర్ రోల్ అండ్ గాట్ ఇన్ బెస్ట్ యాక్టర్ అవార్డ్ ఫర్ దాట్ అండ్ దర్ ఆర్ లాట్ ఆఫ్ షార్ట్ ఫిల్మ్స్ విచ్ ఐ డిడ్ యాక్టెడ్ డైరెక్టెడ్ ఆల్సో, ఫర్ యాక్టింగ్ ఆల్సో గాట్ అవార్డ్ రీసెంట్లీ. ఐ ప్లేడ్ role called Appa. I had a film on iPhone, on this iPhone, where, okay, this iPhone with 100 stars called Maa Ye Cinema Hai, and it actually well appreciated. I got an award for the best iPhone film that I did. Devi since my childhood, as 1979 there was this film called Kalyan Raman, a Tamil film released in Mangalore. All across, so Mangalore, my dad was owning a theatre called Ramakanthi Theatre, and this film did very well over there. Since then I've been a Sri Devi fan, a devotee, and I've watched all the films. I have all the collection with me, all the 300 films that I have. In fact, I already told Boni Kapoor that she has made 300 films and Mom was 300th film, and then I was working for her for the last film for Mom. I did promotions for the film and I made a documentary on her called Roop Ki Rani Sri Devi, also in Tamil and Telugu as well. And I did a feature film called Jaan Leva 555, which was a tribute to Sri Devi and her films Nagina Nigahe.
बिल्कुल आवारा मन मन बन जा रहा, बिल्कुल आवारा।
कल्पना पंडित प्लेड दिस रोल. कल्पना पंडित ऑल्सो डिड टू अदर फिल्म्स, जोजो लाली एंड सुलगी सिक्की धागा, वेर हर कॉस्ट्यूम्स, हर हर एटीट्यूड, हर वे ऑफ एक्टिंग, ऑल वॉज डेडिकेट टू श्रीदेवी. ऑल माई फिल्म्स आर वुमन ओरिएंटेड फिल्म्स that I've done. I did a film called SMS 6260, which was my first film, a crossover film with a lot of languages in it. And then I did 100 years of Indian cinema in Mangalore, and then same I did in Sydney, Australia. So I love films. Films is my blood. I watch, talk, laugh, what, everything films. Every day I watch a film. I've been working in all the languages, films and assistant acting. Well, my most memorable experience has been directing Anantnag, a Kannada actor, for my film Jaan Leva 555. I've been his fan since childhood, watching his Kannada films. And I had the opportunity to work with Prabhu Deva for a film called 1-2-3 with his brothers Raju, Prasad and Jyotika Vaziran, which was directed by K. Subhash, my guru. He's my mentor, from whom I learned a lot of filmmaking, and I was the co-director for Kannada version. Oh, what else? Less thinking, what else do I have to tell? Well, I have run a Facebook page called Malani Talkies. Sri Devi, a lot of fan followers I have in Sri Devi page. Every day morning I dedicate a song of hers, trivia of hers, which everybody watches, likes, and they share it. Very active on social media. I wake up early in the morning. My start day starts early morning, it's about 4 o'clock, and then after I have a doggy called Prince, whom I take for a walk. I do my morning prayers, keeping a positive attitude throughout the day, and then watching TV. Well, now it's lockdown period, so there's nothing, cooking something. I like to cook, I like to listen to music, and watch movies. And while lockdown is over, before lockdown, after lockdown, well, I've been right now acting in many movies I've done. I've also acted in an Odia film called Champion, which again got good recognition for me. And recently I did a Malayalam film called Pratimugam. So as I said, I've worked in all the southern languages. I speak 11 languages. I speak Japanese as well. I was working for a Japanese company long back while I was in my teen ages in Mangalore. I've been to Japan. I did a Japanese documentary film as well. I was working for Times of India as a freelance journalist. I used to write reviews like how Khalid Mohammed used to write reviews for India, I used to write reviews for Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam, Kannada films. I used to write column for Simply South in Bangalore Times. For 8 years, I was in the Bangalore Times. Then I used to write for lots of other periodicals, websites as well. I write reviews. I like to joke. I like to laugh. I like to make people laugh. And so I've met all the actors from Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam, Kannada, Hindi. I met first actor whom we met, me, my brother, my mom, dad, in 1980 was Amitabh Bachchan, the first superstar we met in the sets of Desh Premi. Since then, there's no other actor that I've not met. Every actor from all the industry I've met, I've interacted with them. You know, I met all the actors. Like you can see my Facebook page. I'm from Mangalore and proud to be a Mangalorean. Mangalore is a beautiful place, it's like paradise on earth. So my mom's sister lives in Mangalore, my wife's son lives in Bangalore, and I always keep going to Bangalore, Bombay, because I work in all the industries. Recently a film that I just completed as an associate producer called Shakila. It's based on adult actor Shakila. It is in Hindi and it will be dubbed in Tamil, Telugu, Malayalam, Kannada. It will be released soon on OTT platform. And Indrajit Lankesh is the director of the film. So please look forward for this film. I'm just thinking what else have I left that I have to say. Well, next year will be 30 years in the film industry that I've been part of as a writer, actor, director and a producer also. Malani Talkies is my production. And I've done a lot of documentaries. My documentaries are on social issue based, which got award, Jojo Lali, Hulige Se Ke Daga, Shayad, and these all have gone to international film festivals. I'm an award winner of 3 films. And that's all for now. I'm not getting work. So keep liking this, share it, and have a positive attitude. And thanks, Shira Chandri, for giving the opportunity. Bye.
Itolo mogan maya pong tuka khuda ka hasi roop ho tum mere dard ki dawa bhi ho tum.